start a new one. This one is going into Kirkley in Lowestoft, so we'll be right near the eastern end of the trail. And it's based on the words from the end of Revelation about the city of God. The city does not need the sun or the moon to shine on it, for the glory of God gives it light. We are planning to cut a hole right through it, as you can see on the design here. And then behind that hole will be a whole family of people. Here's a sort of side view of that. So they will be receiving light through the hole in the timber. And we have cut the shape roughly out of timber. We've been working on it this morning. Then we will prepare the surfaces each side, and then we will set out this lettering on it and cut it in, what we call incised lettering. And then the stars will probably be gilded. Be afraid, our faith will remain all the same. My hope in the things not yet seen found.